Making money is not easy. It requires hard work and determination, and you can't just get rich getting a job. Here are 4 assets that will make you rich without having to face any liabilities. So let's get right into the video. Number 1. Business. According to Robert Kiyosaki, business is your first asset and the most important asset. You can go about running in the rat race, but no matter how hard you work, you are liable to getting fired any second and you'll never know when. An asset is something you possess and no one can take that away from you. Your business is something you own. As we go in history, we can conclude that all youngsters, including Steve Jobs from Apple and Mark Zuckerberg from Facebook, were massive millionaires before 30 years old. Most people confuse a job with business. Your job is not your asset, you can get fired, says Robert Kiyosaki. This is a prime proof. Having a business will evidently make you rich. Number 2. Real estate. Without real estate, you pay tax. You can't pay taxes if you aim to be rich, therefore, your next asset is real estate. Who wants to pay taxes, right? You can't let money go if you want to be rich. Real estate can make you a millionaire. Sure, this might sound like the promise made by a salesperson trying to get you to attend the latest free seminar. But the reality exists. Real estate is a powerful wealth-building tool that has made millions of individuals millionaires. And who knows, you might be next. Number 3. Paper. No, this is not your average writing paper. This means your stocks, bonds, mutual savings, otherwise known as liquids. Most of the people are in this area because there is a large room to get out. As in the case of real estate and business, once you enter, you cannot revert back. Each one of the following brings you money. You invest prices, go high, and you make the profit. With a single stock, you cannot be rich. So start investing with a small amount in different funds of several companies. Hold stocks for a long time. Buying and selling of stocks within a few months or a few years are not favorable for investors, as they may not earn returns from the amount as expected. Number 4. Commodities. Consider having oil. Nothing special, but if the US deals in oil, you'll be making money. Even if the prices of oil drop to, say, $20 from $40, you'll still be making money because of the demand. If you invest $1 million in oil and get $800,000 return on your day one, imagine the amount of money you'll be making. Business gets lost, but your commodities, if planned intelligently, never loses money. This concludes our video. Do let us know more ways and more assets that you think can make you rich, and we will see you in the next video.